Notice the sac occupying area of the lower uterine segment and bulging into the zygouterine bouch. This is normal cervix and this is normal fundus and this is the bladder near the sac. This is the Caesarean section, this is the ectopic.